Myself, Dr. M. Rehman from Nash Homeoplex. We are homeopath in Mumbai last 17-18 years almost, and we are dealing with all chronic ailment, maximum how much we can. Like, you know, people, they suffer a lot, all chronic ailment like psoriasis, eczema, fungal infection, you know, and urticaria, arthritis, thyroid, PCOD, hair fall, you know, maximum diseases, all chronic ailment, like, you know, their allopathy fails. Then we start in homeopathy basically, and nowadays is very common is back pain. In layman language, you can say back pain normally, that is called lumbar spondylitis and cervical spondylitis. And that is very common nowadays because of lifestyle. People, they are suffering a lot nowadays. We have thousands of patients across Mumbai, you know. And spondylitis is normally it's not a disease basically what we consider. Allopathic, they cannot elaborate very big disease and like, you know, surgical, all that. Definitely that is because they don't have medicine except anti-inflammatory and painkiller. And we have medicines for cause factor basically. Always homeopathy work on the cause factor. And so because of bad lifestyle in Mumbai, you know, people, they work hours very long, they sit along very long hours, so they suffer this particular disease. And what we do normally, we it's a combination of complete, like, you know, physiotherapy, diet and medicine and lifestyle. And when we give medicines, definitely that covers, and that goes very fast. Normally we have, like, you know, 15-20 days, it's excellent result in homeopathy. Like, you know, almost 15-20% result is there. And very common again is arthritis. Arthritis again very common. Arthritis, osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis. You know, it's very common in nowadays. People, they suffer very young age, they suffer. Young women, young girls, they suffer a lot. You know, and normally cause factor, we have seen the stress factor normally. Normally we have seen people, they take lots of allopathy drugs. So due to what happened, that sinus fluid dried up completely. You know. Slowly, slowly, in young age, I can say 30, 40 nowadays we receive patient, and hardly 2 to 3 months, 4 months, 5 months, yeah, max 1 year, doctor, they suggest you have to go for knee replacement and all. So not practical basically if you see, and if you come in homeopathy, when you change the sector, homeopathy, we have class result, wonderful result, because we have the only drugs that produce sinusal fluid. There is no treatment made till date in the world in allopathy. Sinusal fluid anyone can produce except homeopathy. So we have medicine, we give medicines to produce sinusal fluid, and slowly, slowly, sinusal fluid oil that comes, slowly, slowly, if you see, like, when we give medicines 3-4 months, but that oil start, you know, coming, and movement, you will see, like, you know, movement starts slowly, slowly, that way. And with help of physiotherapy, with help of again diet and help of homeopathy, and slowly, slowly, patient recover. And normally we have seen, like, you know, surgery is not required in this condition. Hip replacement, knee replacement is not required, normally we have seen. And there is a complete cure. We have observed, like, you know, patients ka, that takes for cure part, that takes more than a year. But definitely there is a complete cure, what we have experienced in this arthritis and osteoarthritis. Compared to, again, rheumatoid arthritis, same thing. We give in rheumatoid arthritis, that takes a little bit more time, but there is a complete cure. Surely there is a complete cure, what we have experienced that way. As a hope, this will help you for the, like, you know, your this recommendation, or for your patient. Hope you will like it. Thanks.